you. A bullet for everybody in this room, but I don't seem to see many bullets coming through. See many bullets coming through. Metaphorically, I'm the man, but literally, I don't know what I do. I live for you, and it's hard to do. Even harder to say when you know it's not true. Even harder to write when you know that tonight there are people back home which are talking to you, but then you ignore them still. All these questions are forming. Like, who would you live for? Who would you die for? And would you ever kill? I'm taking my